Hi, this is Henry. Let me introduce to you how different colors on the woven fabric are produced. First, when the raw material is put into a machine, a specific master batch of color is mixed in, so that a specific color can be produced. According to the proportion of color master batch, the woven fabric produced will have a shade of colors.